金言雋语，七月五号，自己。一，人若赚得全世界，赔上自己的生命，有什么益处呢？马太福音十六章二十六节。二，绝对可靠的究竟是谁？我以为绝对可靠的，除神以外，只有自己。你无论如何穷困，你自己总是伴着你自己。你无论如何倒霉，你自己才是不理你自己。三，凡危急之时，只有在己者靠得住，其在人者皆靠不住。曾文正。四，既知绝对靠得住的只有自己，则对于自己的能力需加以训练，丝毫不可存依赖或侥幸的念头，也不必存怨天尤人的念头，知一往直前的力求自强。五，君子自强不息，孔子。六，我们要在生活途径上达到预期的境地，非用自己的心力不可，丁赞。七，不要只求自己的益处，乃要求众人的益处，哥林多前书十章二十四节。 Golden Words July 5th Self. 1. What good will it be for someone to gain the whole world, yet forfeit their soul? Matthew 16:26. 2. Who is the most reliable? Besides God, no one else but yourself. Never abandon yourself, however bad your situation gets. 3. No one else can be trusted in difficulties but yourself. Zeng Guofan. 4. Since you are the only one you can always rely on, you have to strengthen yourself without a fluke mind and complaints. 5. A gentleman nerves himself to ceaseless striving. Confucius. 6. We cannot reach our goals without striving. Ding Zan. 7. No one should seek their own good, but the good of others. 1 Corinthians 10:24.